in 2011, there was a very important student movement that took shape, and its main aim was to improve the education system in Chile. After this movement, there were many reforms that were made, many educational reforms, and in my opinion, this might have influenced students in a very positive way, specifically on the way they relate to civic issues.